What's going on, real ones? BCHQ, back with another reaction, and we got Eminem coming back with Black Magic from Music to be Murdered by Deluxe Edition B-side. Let's get back into this, man. I believe this has got Skylar Grey on it, who I'm a big fan of in terms of vocals. She does her thing, man, so let's go. He said, we're volatile, I can't call it though. It's like two larger pegs in a hole. Trying to make something fit that don't. Said she cheats and I catch her like the common cold. When you catch a cold, but he cheats her, catches her cheating as well. Like, I got her back, but I'm spineless. Like, switch turns me over her knee. My ass is whipped, yeah, and I got her back, but I'm spineless. So when she stabs me in mine, it's like I just can't feel the knife as she pokes, jabs it, and slices. It's like I ain't got a spine, so when she stabs me in the back, it's like I can't feel it. Come on, man, letting her get away with everything. Spineless. So when she stabs me in mine, it's like I just can't feel the knife as she pokes, jabs it, and slices. 1 minute she'll build me up, the next she'll push me around. Probably why she calls me dumbbell. She lifts me up, then puts me down. Probably why she calls me dumbbell, because she puts me up and she puts me back down. Under her thumb, then she suits her. Probably why she calls me dumbbell. She lifts me up, then puts me down. But I am under her thumbnail. Yep. I must be under her spell. It's like looking right into a gun barrel. But none of these hoes can fuck with my girl. Mm-hmm. She got that. Now, knowing him, is he on about a girl? Or is it something else? Is he on about music? What is he on about? Because he's got this habit of making you think it's the obvious when it ain't. Like, it could be drugs, it could be music. You never know. I want to know what's going on at home. What's he on about? The music? The drugs? She's made up like Maybelline. Level. All made up. That's why she's so fake to me. Not gonna stand like Cap for the national anthem, Colin Kaepernick. I he's saying I'm not gonna stand for her behaviour, but stand as in Colin Kaepernick, not standing for the national anthem. Watch her fucking die right in front of my eyes. But in hindsight, I think I just wanted to see what her insides look like as I pop another 5 bites. That's what this high's like. Look down, there's blood on my knife, shovel at my side, blood on my mic. Now wake up to music to be murdered by a light. Like, sometimes I worry about him, and I actually worry about his mental state, because We know he's not on the drugs anymore, but he's still got them crazy thoughts, like he is on the drugs still. Like, but just the violence in this, man, is. Black Magic, Eminem. It's not my favorite one. It's probably my least favorite off the tracks, off the album so far, if I'm honest, like in terms of tracks, because you got like the skits and the intros and that. This is probably my least favorite one so far. I just prefer the others, to be honest, but it's not horrible. It's not whack at all. Definitely a pass. Just my least favorite I've done so far. But let me know. Is he on about a girl? Like, that seems the obvious choice, but it could be the drugs. It could be the music. Like, let me know. Shout out to everyone supporting. This one's definitely a pass. I'll catch you on the next one. They don't want to fuck with the real ones.